Yo, how's it going, all my gorillatag people? Welcome back to another gorillatag video, and of course I have just a little bit of news. With these gorillatag videos, I don't know if I'll ever do skits or fun bits with the community and stuff like that, but at the moment I'm just gonna keep doing news and updates and stuff that happens with developers and all that. So to continue with this video, you guys have seen the title and thumbnail. We're talking about gorillatag bans, and recently there was an announcement that was pretty concerning. I think it's important to note because it talks about players getting falsely banned, so let's talk about it. There's an announcement from Electronic talking about an important update on recent bans. This was about like 2 days ago, so it's still pretty recent. We recently discovered that some player bans were applied incorrectly, and we reviewed the situation and reversed all affected bans. We apologize for any inconvenience this may have caused and appreciate your understanding. If you believe your account was impacted and still have issues, please reach out to their support. So that's pretty scary and something to note, of course. Especially if you haven't played gorillatag in a few days, your gorillatag account may have been banned. And we actually got a little tiny announcement from Lemming talking about there being known issues. But Lemming did confirm that there's currently an issue with rooms sometimes being limited to 5 players. They're working on a fix now, and they appreciate your patience. But since this announcement was last night, and they do confirm that it won't be out tonight, who knows when this fix will be out. Hopefully it's out now by the time I post this video though, but who knows if we don't get a confirmation or anything. And at the moment, that's pretty much everything important that you should note inside gorillatag right now. That's literally all the news that they have today. So of course, be sure to let me know your guys' thoughts, and of course, if you guys really want to, leave a like or subscribe. I would really appreciate it. Anyways, this video ends when I hit this lamppost.